Liberal Senator Hollie Hughes is optimistic the Nationals will eventually get on board.
I think as we go forward, the majority of members of the National Party will probably support net zero towards 2050. I think the conversation has certainly matured over the last couple of years.
Now a resident of Sydney, she once lived in the town of Moree in regional New South Wales and says it's wrong to assume that only the Nationals are looking out for those who live outside of metropolitan areas.
The Liberal Party has 24 rural and regional seats that it represents. So the largest proportion of rural and regional constituents and voices are represented by Liberal members. The Liberal Party is very focused on achieving a net zero by 2050, or certainly I am, but doing it through a technology, not taxation model.